Eric reached out to me around a year ago, I think, asking me if we had some locations where they could install this flow device as part of a research project. Within a couple days, water started flowing through it, and it hasn't really stopped flowing, even through winter. You can see the beaver haven't stopped trying to dam it, but with the way it's set up, it's been great. It really comes seasonally, but right now in spring, it's pretty common to get lots of calls about clogged culvert or the neighbor's house is flooding. And seeing this, that could help mitigate a lot of these calls in the future. It's really exciting for me to get some more of these put in and see how they work in some of our real problem areas. Couldn't be easier working with the USDA. They're a great partner for us to have.
It's a little bit of a cost investment, but I know there was a study done, I believe, by the Virginia Department of Transportation, where for every dollar you spend on protecting these culverts against beaver, you get $8 in return based on the damages those beaver may have incurred.